I'm going to be working out my new coach, Cash, today. So you guys are going to see a good workout. You guys are going to see what I'm doing today. You'll see what I'm eating.
I'm going to do two fillets.
And we'll kind of show what the new focus of this vlog for the next few weeks is going to be now that the competition is over.
Striations definitely coming back. Abs starting to come out. My last single was for what the state record was, and I was able to get it.
What's up, guys? Welcome to the vlog. Today is the 11th. Yes, it's the 11th because I thought I had a haircut and I didn't. So I went there and I didn't see his truck in the driveway, and I look back at my messages and it's like, hey, we're rescheduling your 11th haircut, and I never rescheduled. So I gotta keep this mess for another couple weeks, but that's okay. I just got to Ohio Sports and Fitness. I'm gonna sign up. I'm gonna be working out with my new coach, Cash, today. So you guys are gonna see a good workout and hopefully a different training style than what I'm used to. So I'm gonna get in, I'm gonna get ready. You guys are gonna see what I'm doing today. You'll see what I'm eating, and we'll kind of show what the new focus of this vlog for the next few weeks is gonna be now that the competition is over. I'm still gonna be training for another competition, but my main focus is gonna be summer shredding right now. So it's gonna be cutting the fat. And this is where I'm not gonna pay as much attention to the weight as I do what my physique looks like every day. My weight definitely jumped up. You know, obviously, I took a little bit of time off from dieting heavy every single day, and I've kind of been half dieting, right? I'm still doing the fasting thing, but I was kind of eating whatever I wanted after. So I know right now I'm holding a lot of water. I think I weighed in at like 156 today, but I still feel lean. Like when I look at myself in the mirror, I don't think that I went backwards. I just feel like I'm full, like I filled out. I'm not doing keto fasting right now. We'll see if that's where I'm gonna end it. But let me go in, sign up for the gym, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. Holy seriously, what a workout. So today I did bench and I started training squat. Jesus, I feel weird just like sitting here. My legs are all jello, man. I haven't done squats in a really long time. So that felt really good. I've been training wrong, legit. I haven't been training hard compared to what these guys are doing, what I should be doing. I'm just so excited to be a part of something big. Be surrounded by like-minded people that are going to, you know, push me to the next level. Before, when I was training with Michael consistently, you know, I was getting stronger, I felt good, but I was still only hitting it once a week. You know, these guys, they're gonna have me lifting chest three, maybe four times a week. I'm on my way home now. I think I just missed my turn. Yeah, I gotta focus on driving. As soon as I get home, I'll recap everything. I'm gonna be cooking some food, go over everything that we gotta be doing. But yeah, I'm gonna take a mental break right now and just wind down on my way home. Sweat equity. That's what's written all over the walls inside that gym.
All right, guys, so incredible workout today. What I have to do is start focusing on nutrition, because not only am I going to be cutting down for summer shredding, but at the same time, I'm going to be making progress as a power lifter. So I really have to make sure that I'm timing my meals right. I'm not sure if I'm gonna need any adjustments to what I'm doing right now, but what I'd like to do is figure out a way to eat probably before I lift every single day. Or it might work out if I eat right before I go to bed, so that when I wake up in the morning, I'm gonna lift right then. So I'm gonna do a little bit of research on fasting and working out and optimal timing for best workouts. But I would think that if I eat right before I go to bed or late into the evening and I work out the next day, then I'm gonna be okay. But I'm gonna wait till I get my new workout plan from Cash. Today's workout was incredible. It was great to be able to use kilos instead of pounds because they move a little bit different. They feel different. I felt good. I'm probably gonna make some tweaks to the positioning my hands have when I bench, because I'm a little more comfortable with them just a little bit more close than when I was wide. I feel like I'm losing a lot of power. So he's gonna watch my technique and make some adjustments and just see how it is. I squatted for like the first time in years, I feel like. I can't remember the last time I had a squat on the vlog, but it felt good. I used this one kind of bar where I don't even know what it's called. I'm such a noob when it comes to powerlifting equipment. It makes it feel like a front squat. It really does. Like all the weight is on the lower part of your quad, closer to your knee. The focus today was doing reps just like I would be doing in the competition, which are pause, right? So I think they call them compound movements or competition form, something like that. But I'm gonna learn all the lingo, don't you guys worry. I don't know if you noticed this. I did do 286. I'll have to go back in the video and see what the weights were, but my last single was for what the state record was, and I was able to get it. So he thought I had a little more in the tank, and he asked me what the record was. I said that was it. He was really surprised. So he said where I'm at right now is actually a really, really good starting point. I may have qualified for nationals, but I'm not gonna compete. It's September, it's too close. I'm not gonna be able to get off work. It's just gonna be hard to plan. So what I'd rather do is train for a meet in like November or December so that I can finish the year with a lift and hopefully get the record. But I'm gonna be training for the record this time. Recently, they lost their 148 guy who's just kinda taking a little break from powerlifting. So I kinda like came at an opportune moment where they need somebody in that category. So that's really cool that I'm gonna be able to do that. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start focusing more on diet and timing my nutrition to be optimal for both my lifts and cutting for summer shredding at the same time. Tonight, I'm gonna do two fillets. Beautiful. Beautiful. I'm gonna have some pasta with some pasta sauce and probably an entire bag of lettuce. Gotta get my vegetables up, and carbs are still important for lifting. So since I don't have to cut as drastically, I'm gonna monitor the way my physique looks, but I'm only gonna cut out carbs if I absolutely have to. My goal is to be ready for summer shredding by October 1st. I have to submit my video by the 10th. So we'll have checkpoints every single week. I'll show you guys where I'm at physique wise. We'll do a quick physique update actually right now so you guys can kind of see where I'm at. Striations definitely coming back. Abs starting to come out for sure. Abs are definitely coming out. Arms are starting to look real good. My back. Just gotta get rid of this lower part, really. But for the most part, I'm definitely still leaning out. I think if you were to compare this to, you know, videos that I've posted recently in the past, you definitely see more definition than before, which is great, because I just came off splurging for like the past, probably the past week, I'm gonna be honest. Like I ate once a day, but I pretty much ate whatever I wanted. A lot of calories. But here's the good news. I still got plenty of time for summer shredding. So I will be making tweaks in my diet, but I want you guys to understand that the focus is going to be finding a healthy balance for both optimal lifting as well as progression and losing fat. So let me get cooking. I'm gonna eat my steaks and my greens now, and I'm gonna eat the carbs afterwards. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Sailed up. It's a whole bag of lettuce. Gotta keep your greens up.
probably gonna be how I end my night. I'm gonna sit in the hot tub for probably like 30 minutes to 45 minutes, burn some calories, relax, wind down. Work's going really good. A little bit to a slow start, but August, I looked last year, it looks like they were a strong second wind halfway through the month. There's really nothing to compare it to. You know, in the car business, you wanna always do better than you did the previous year, but you know, there are so many different conditions right now with COVID and the election and just a bunch of focuses going on in the world right now that are going to alter what people actually do. You know, if they have extra money to spend, if they don't have extra money to spend, if they're worried about everything shutting down again. You know, I'm blessed that the car business has been busy the past few months, but you never know when that's gonna stop. So you just gotta keep grinding away, find a way to help people. You know, that's what we do. We go through and we see, you know, what people were paying 3 years ago, if their lease are coming due, you know, see if we can lower their payment, you know, with as little to no money out of pocket as possible. You know, that way they feel comfortable renewing their lease, you know, rather than waiting a couple months. You know, there's the other side of the token where you wait a couple months and everything does shut down again, right? Or you are unemployed and it might be more difficult to get into a vehicle, you know, and is aid gonna continue and is unemployment gonna continue, and making everybody have one less thing to worry about is what our goal is when we go into work every single day. Tomorrow morning, I'm probably gonna wake up and I'm gonna go lift. So, see you guys tomorrow. Little physique update, babe. Can you hold this, please? Your fly's unzipped.
It's blurry.
Your fly's unzipped.
It's blurry.
What do you mean it's blurry?
I got it.
Is it good enough? All right, little physique update, guys. I'm gonna start to look fit again, babe. No? Yes? Feeling good, leaning out. I'm gonna weigh myself really quick.
Love handles.
Yeah, still got them, they're still there. They're gonna go away though, cause we're cleaning out the diet again.
Hi, Sophie.
155.6. Gonna shower, get ready, go out. I'm gonna eat. It's my cousin's birthday, Alexa. So we're gonna go hang out. Weight's okay, 155 is okay. This is me starting out again after I ate all that junk food after the competition. Still doing the fasting thing, eating once per day. I'm gonna go out, I'm literally gonna get like steak and steamed vegetables, that's gonna be it. Workout today felt great. Got 275 for a single, no problem. At first, because I didn't have a spotter, I tap and goed it. And then the second one, you'll see in the video, pause for a second, competition form. 285, didn't have a spotter, probably could have got it if I did competition form. Really got to work out with the spotter, that's the bottom line. But I literally didn't know anybody at the gym today. Should have just introduced myself to somebody, but bottom line, I felt great. That's chest twice in the same week, and I'm gonna hit it again on Sunday. Right now, I just want to make sure my body can handle it, but based off of what I'm reading and based off all the powerlifters I'm talking to, it seems like training chest 3 times a week is a normal thing. So weight, not worried about it. Summer shredding is still a go. We're killing it. We're gonna be absolutely annihilated shredded. Like, it's gonna be next level shredded by October. So I still got a lot of time. We got a month and a half. But I'd rather like get there to be able to start filling out again than, you know, have to keto fast and do something crazy all the way until the end. So I'm gonna get ready. I'm gonna go see my cousin. I'll spend some time with her. Gonna have some fun. I'll see you guys next time. Are you gonna look? What are you doing? It's still going. It's still going. Texting messages, I don't know the number. Flexing on these niggas, every bone and muscle. Steady taking shots and never hurting them. Even then, y'all don't worry nothing. And I like to give a shout out to my niggas with the game plan.
bands. Shout out to my niggas with escape plans. 20 bands, rain dance.